Since my childhood, I had feeling about all those beauty around the nature, you know, especially springtime, seeing how the life is coming and showing all these blooming flowers. I grew up in a village surrounded from a woods, forest mixed with different kind of woods. When I do carving, this is the most healing job which you can have. It helps you to get rid of so many problems, and that makes me feeling very as well like falling in love with some beautiful woman. Carving is another kind of love, and that gives way you to express dream and the beauty of your thinking. You have to explore the wood, because the wood, like the human beings, has different characters. My love is to make the wood as well boiling as the stormy water. The best tool which I use is my mind, because Michelangelo says there is no material hidden in any kind of material. Only the hands know the road to it. My best tool is the mind, the second are the hands, his conductors, and after that, my chisels.